Yeah.
So here we are at the national park, and I would like to tell you about the Komodo dragons. We've just been to the Komodo Park, or Komodo Island. And what is the name of this island?
Rincha.
Rincha Island. And you can see a Komodo dragon right in front of me. And this one is, how old is this Komodo dragon?
This one is about 15 or 20 years old.
20 years of age. And this place, Rincha Island, has how many dragons?
About 1,500.
About 1,500 dragons. Yeah. And this dragon is right in front of you. And this place is absolutely fabulous. We are making this for the YouTube. We have, what's the good name?
Fidel.
Fidel. We have Fidel with us. We have
Gabby.
Gabby, we have Gabby with us, and this will go on the YouTube in about a week's time. And these dragons are dangerous, of course they are dangerous, but if you see, he will show you, my guide has a
good stick
like that. He can just hold the dragon that way. It's never easy, but the dragon is moving. And you can see him move with that. And that's the end of the movie. So, they are dangerous, but they're very active, and they can be very poisonous as well. So, let's continue our trip of this wonderful island with 1,500 Komodo dragons of different ages, different sizes. We've seen dragons in the Komodo Park, Komodo Island. We've seen the smaller ones, we've seen bigger ones. And let's go around and see some of those. Thank you.